I really can't imagine practicing in the current environment without ophthalmic technicians.
The program at PCC is a terrific program because it's one of only a few ophthalmic technician training programs across the country. It's had a tremendous success rate. It's very highly respected across the nation, and the graduates that it turns out are in very high demand, not only in Oregon, but across the Northwest.
The benefits and the reasons I liked going through the OMT program is because they really help you meet a lot of physicians and gain a lot of job experience and job opportunity. And they really, really help you actually get a job.
I joined the program because I have an interest and a background in photography. And when I learned that in the ophthalmic community, there was a need for medical photography, my interest was piqued.
PCC helped me prepare for the job by giving me a really strong background in ophthalmic technology. It was 2 years of classroom training along with several practicum experiences, and all of them allowed me to get right into where all the learning was happening, all the patient care was happening, and really be able to hit the ground running when it came time to start a career on my own.
During the time that I've been in practice, there's been a lot of change and evolution in how we see patients and some of the pressures of seeing more patients over time. We want to continue to offer very high quality care and still see the population that needs to see us.
The way that our practice and medicine is evolving, it's become more of a team approach, and the ophthalmic technician is really, you know, the front line troop in that battle. The OMT really starts the process with the patients, you know, interviewing them, getting the vital information, you know, doing the refraction, and really just starting the whole process.
So the technical staff that we employ, the technicians that we use, are critical and key now for us to have a successful practice, for high quality patient care, and for our patients to be really happy and satisfied with our care. We've looked to Portland Community College and its technical education program now for several years, and we've been proud to partner with their organization, having technical students in our office assisting us, learning on the job skills for the trade. And those students actually keep us on our toes too, when they provide us with information that sometimes is new and changing that we're not even aware of. It's been very mutually beneficial, both for our practice and I think for the training program.